Island woman is locked up, accused of sending a toddler to the ICU. 26-year-old Brianna Valenti of Grand Island is charged now with assault and other crimes tonight. The Erie County Sheriff's Office says that it got a call from social services after the 2-year-old girl showed up unresponsive at the hospital last week. The hospital was told that she passed out at home. The deputy said that it was Valenti who hurt the girl, who is still in the ICU.